I cannot imagine how a pageant can push through in the middle of the pandemic.
We only wanted to show the best of the Philippines, the best of the Filipino. And mahirap gawin yun during that time.
That sometimes you really need to be the source and the image of strength during the pandemic.